Hey, quick one for today. In this one, I'm going to show you how to place your video inside any shape that you want. So maybe you have talking head like this and you want to place it on top of some video that you're explaining something and you want to have nice shaped video in there. Or you want to have nice borders for your video. So like creative choice is yours and my job is to show you how to do it. So we're inside Premiere and two things that we need is our clip that we're going to work with and splatter image or brush stroke image that will serve as a shape. So drag it onto the timeline and what we need to do is we need to go to the effects and search for track matte key. Here it is, drag it to our clip here and go to the effect controls and you can see the track matte key here and we need to change the matte to video number 2 because our splatter is on the video number 2. So there you have it. So if you want to reframe this or you want to reposition it, what you need to do is click on your clip here and go like play with the scale. So I don't know, I want it to look like this and I want it on the side and on the top, something like this. And let's play it back and basically there you have it. I'm trying to stay consistent. Let's see, the upload should be much more quicker now. So this is it for today's tutorial. We'll catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.